Look at him. You look like a big, strong man. More brawn than brains, anyway.
Insulting people with brawn doesn't show much in the way of brains. What do you want?
Forgive me, I beg your pardon. I'm looking for courage, not cleverness, because of those bloody goblins.
What about the goblins?
Those damned creatures have taken over my glade and are eating my herbs. Can you help me?
What are you doing out here?
I'm gathering herbs. Want some? Freshly picked. Effectiveness guaranteed.
Tell me where your glade is, and I'll take care of the goblins.
It's directly north of here. Not far at all. Ah, there you are. Is my glade safe again?
Your glade is safe again. The goblins won't be doing anything else. Except fertilizing your herbs, perhaps.
Excellent, excellent. I've got a small reward for you. Here, take it.
the vegetable will profit.
What do you want? Well?
Take it easy.
Take it easy, he says. Every hour that bridge is occupied costs me money. So what do you want?
There you are again. Got the leg?
Here's your wooden leg.
I guess I owe you a favor, don't I?
It looks that way.
You're not from around here?
No, I'm from Fesher.
Fesher? But I wouldn't give to be on Fesher, far away from the war. And I wouldn't have none of these worries.
On Fesher, you'd be dead now.
Dead? Why?
Robar the Third's paladins attacked the island and killed every man and woman.
How terrible. Bloody war. All it brings is sorrow and misery.
Thank you.
way.
What are you doing around here anyway?
My guild sent me here to keep an eye on the coast, in case the Myrtanians come ashore.
Which guild do you belong to?
To the Rangers in the Valley of Blood, if they still exist, that is.
What do you mean?
When I was sent here, a large part of my guild had joined Lord Gawain to meet the Myrtanians in the Gorge of Thorniara. Just before D'Artan occupied the bridge, I heard that the Myrtanians had taken the gorge and pushed Gawain back into the Valley of Blood. That means no good news about my guild.